I cook. Stuff flying everywhere and shit. I don't know.
Model X, pretty little skinny little bitty body. Model X, some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the move.
Hey y'all, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am gonna be making a cooking video. Don't know me, I'ma keep it real like I always do. I don't know how to cook. I just started learning how to cook as I got older, and you know, I gotta feed myself. Today I am making shrimp empanadas. I don't even know what the fuck an empanada is, right? That's just first and foremost. Secondly, I don't even know what an empanada is. So how am I going to be cooking something that I don't know where it is? I don't know. Y'all guess is as good as mine, but I'm a make it. I'm going to see what it's hitting on. So right now, I am just basically, I'm cutting the oven on. For my ingredients, of course, I have shrimp. I used these shrimp. This corn and bean salsa for my filling of the empanada. I'll be using these biscuit dough to make the empanada. Garlic, olive oil, cheese, butter, and yeah, that's what's happening. I cut the shrimp up into tiny pieces and I put a little drizzled a little olive oil on there, and then I seasoned it. The seasoning, paprika, pepper, salt, garlic, and onion powder. That's all that I use. So I cut it up like so, like this. Mix it. Cut up a few onions. I preheated the oven, so now I'm going to heat up my pan because I'm about to create my filling for the empanada. I'm gonna use the corn salsa, a little garlic, some onions, some spinach, and cheese. Sound good? So I'm gonna add a little olive oil to this, just a little bit. You're gonna add your onions. Then we're gonna add a little butter. Add our butter. Let that cook a little bit more. Garlic. And add that. Told y'all I don't know how to cook. Stuff flying everywhere and shit. I don't know. So after you do that, now you're going to want to add the salsa, which is this. Cook it. Let this cook. It smells so good. You add the shrimp to the mixture. We're gonna move on to making the biscuits and what we will put in the empanadas in, right? Woo! Just do that. That's how y'all know I don't cook. I should have been prepared for that shit. Just piss me off. Outside of these two, this is how they should look. flat, even, all the way around. Then you take your empanada mix, your shrimp mix, you put it on there like that. Just put it on there like that. And you sprinkle the cheese on top. Baby, I just made some fat ass empanadas. Here is how they came out. So I'm gonna bake these. Put them in the oven for about 10 minutes. I'm tired. This is why I don't cook. This is why I don't cook, because I'm already tired and I wanna just say fuck dinner and go lay down. I'm gonna fry the other ones. I'm using vegetable oil to create my grease. Just about to fill it up a little bit, let the grease get hot. This is where I poured it. It's in that pot right there. So this is how the baked empanadas came out. Like this. And I'm still frying the other one. So here are the finished fried empanadas. This is how the fried empanadas look versus how the baked empanadas look. So I just want to say thank everybody for tuning into my first cooking vlog. They look good and I am happy with the outcome because I did it myself. It was my first time making shrimp empanadas. And yeah, make sure that y'all follow me on all social media at Couture Finessing to see my finished product of me smashing my cooked empanadas. And like, comment, subscribe, share, do what you need to do to my channel. Thank you again for my returning subscribers and to my new ones. Bye, y'all.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me.